2,717 police trainees that have been undergoing a one-year police initial training have been passed out by President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni at Kabalie Police Training School in Masindi District. These included probational police constables, special police constables, and immigration officers. A quick march parade was mounted by these police officers. Later, they demonstrated the commando skills they've been learning during the training.
This is indeed the 23rd intake for probational police constables, trained and ready to serve.
That is sitting stance, and the punches are summarized 3 times. Attacking with a turning kick. And this is what we have acquired from the school. You can see they are breaking with palms, elbows, fists.
Addressing the gathering, the president said he was delighted to see young and educated people joining the force.
When I come to this pass out, I feel very happy when I see so many of the young people coming and joining these forces, and especially coming when they are well educated, because many of you have finished S4 or above. This makes training very easy.
President Museveni challenged the police officers to always utilize the acquired techniques and capabilities to combat crime. The president further highlighted on why Dicton number plates are key in combating crime in the country.
I am now insisting on the electronic number plates. Please, I want my number plates. Don't delay my number plates. I don't want these aimless number plates. I want the intelligent number plates for the vehicles and for the cars. Therefore, you will see these terrorists who have been killing people from Congo. We are going to finish them.
General Museveni further cautioned the officers to be disciplined, live a healthy lifestyle, and above everything, be patriotic. The Inspector General of Police, General Martin Okoth Ochola, thanked the president for always supporting the police force. He pointed out a number of innovations that they're working on to make police a better force to serve.
Sir, with your guidance and support, there are significant achievements in the infrastructure within the force. In addition to the central lecture hall that you commissioned today, the institution is also finally building its headquarters in Naguru and will soon commission the construction of a more than 300-bed police hospital in Zambia.
The Minister for Internal Affairs, Major General Kahindo Tafire, advised the new police officers to avoid politicizing their work.
The police officers who have joined the police fraternity and chosen this career, stay focused. Serve the country. Don't serve anybody else. Serve the country.
Otafide also reiterated the need to set up better houses for the police force.
A healthy body is in a healthy mind is in a healthy body. A police officer, a prisons officer, an immigration officer who doesn't live comfortably cannot serve his country effectively.
Uganda Police Force currently stands at 53,000 personnel from 3,000 in the early 80s. Report compiled by Jaliet Namwaya for the news.